We do have some showers we want to talk about and track here on Advantage Doppler 3D this morning, and they've been very light through our county. Oklahoma City right now, just cloudy with a shower around the Choctaw area. We had one that moved through Luther, now pushing to the north and the east. And you can see they're headed towards Cushing. We've got one right over Kearney, Highway 177 there. Some of the heavier activity, though, has been right to the east of Highway 69, passing just to the east of Kiowa, just to the north of Antlers. These are moving to the north and the east. So the temperatures are another story. We had that cold front move through Thursday, some colder air filtering in behind it. So 54 degrees to start, 54 Stillwater, upper 40s there in Woodward, 48 degrees. So hopefully you wear your jackets. You're going to need them this morning. You're going to need them all day long because highs are only going to reach the mid-50s at about 56 degrees. Now, we do have a chance of seeing some isolated thunder, some lightning with some of this activity early, but thereafter it's going to be more of that cloudy sky with some drizzle, some patchy showers with north and northeast winds at 10 to 20 miles per hour. The chance of showers for us today, about 20 to 30%, 40% out in Seminole, and the highs across the rest of the state, generally 50s are expected, perhaps a few low mid-60s in Ardmore and Durant. The reason is we've got that stationary front in that vicinity, so a little milder there to the south. Last time we had 30s, yeah, we're tracking the 30s back in March 10th, and here is what I'm talking about. We're expecting the 30s on into Sunday morning. We already have frost advisories in effect for Oklahoma County to the west and to the north of us. Saturday night into Sunday morning, some locations could see lows as cold as about 32 degrees, especially northwest Oklahoma, and here in the metro, upper 30s in your forecast. So here is what it looks like for the weekend. Upper 40s Saturday, 36 for Sunday morning. Sunday afternoon, we're at 58 and a warming trend on into next week. So get your coats ready.